Hey guys, Paul from Ned Audio here, and today we're going to talk about our RAM audio packages. What we've been slowly moving towards, just honestly purely off of request, is more and more customers, instead of just buying enclosures from us, they're buying full bundles. We're fine with that. If you are coming to us because we're supposed to be the experts, we're supposed to have the answers for you, and we've got products, of course, that we like, that we've used, and we can say, yes, this worked, this didn't work, these were awesome. If I want parts or anything for my truck or for my house, I'm doing the same thing. I want to talk to the professionals and get their opinions and purchase what they've had good luck with. We've had a lot more shifts towards that, either people buying a subwoofer box and an amp just for the subs, or they're buying a box and doing a combination package where it's to power and supply for everything. That's what we have here, and we just wanted to show and talk about one example, and we'll show photos of some other examples that we've shipped out and go over what exactly it is. In this case, what we have is a 2023 Ram 2500 crew cab. This package just kind of progressively got bigger. His truck had the Alpine system. So he had the four doors and the dash corners, center, and headliner. We ended up doing a three-way setup in the front, and we're gonna run the back doors, the front doors, the dash corners for the three-inch, and then he's upgrading and getting the sail panels off of the Harman trucks and putting a tweeter in the doors for the sail panels. We had to configure and come up with a way to get all of this equipment into this truck. We had a customer come to us from Alaska, and we did this amp rack in his truck, and it worked out very well. So we decided this was going to be the easiest solution for sending this much equipment already plug and play and ready to go. What we have is an audio control LC1800. So we have 800 watts going to our single low, and he's going to run a JL10W6. We already have this mounted up and wired up, and we have a quick disconnect plug on it for the enclosure. The enclosure actually fits right up against it, so it's a nice compact and snug fitting application. Then we have the LC4.800 to run the rest of the vocals, and then we have power distribution and the crossovers to run the Hertz Melee Pro three-way component set. So we're running a tweeter, a 3-inch mid in the dash, and a 6.5 in the door, and we're using our adapters that we make out of HDPE. So it's high density polyethylene. It's a plastic that we machine up, and it works great for speakers. We don't have to worry about moisture and water or anything like that. It's very strong, very rigid. We've got everything here pre-wired and ready to go. So since his truck had the Alpine system, of course, we're starting off with the Pack Amp Pro. Amp Pro installs behind the radio, and that gets our RCA signal all straightened out. We've got whole videos talking about that. And then we're also using our amplifier integration, or really it's bypass harness in this application. It's the heavy duty truck, so the factory amplifier is up on the driver's side dash up next to the e-brake. He'll run this up to that amplifier location. It's plug and play. This gives him access to those wires. And then we ran two sets of additional wire for him to run into the doors. So since he's adding the tweeters, he's got to actually run wires into the doors. Some vehicles absolutely suck. These trucks, it's not really bad. I wouldn't call it like expert level as far as difficulty goes, but it definitely is moderate. Once you do the first one, oh man, this is easy. And so you can easily jump on and do the second door, and it's not nearly as bad. It's an interesting way on the way that Ram is getting these wires into the trucks. They've been doing it the same way since 2009. Same MO as we normally do. We do, you know, our return signal down the driver's side. We do our power wire and everything down the driver's side. And then we run the RCAs down the passenger side. So this keeps us from getting interference from the speaker output from the amp and your RCAs, keeps the RCAs away from the power wire. Just so we can try to reduce any noise issues, the audio control amps are very good amplifiers, and they're going to help combat some of that noise anyway, but still, proper installation technique can go a really, really long way in making sure you don't have those issues. One reason we really like the audio controls, especially for our DIY customers, they give us clipping indicators. They give us a light that shows when it's distorting. They show us when the radio, the signal coming in is distorting, and they show us when the signal going out is distorting. I call them dummy lights because if it's flashing at you, hey dummy, turn it down. So it works very, very well. at helping us to be able to dial in the audio systems for our DIY customers. The fifth gen 1500 Rams, of course, we're doing a lot of those. We have an amp rack that bolts in behind the seat on those. We have a video showing that in one of our installation videos. We're doing the same thing. So if you order any of our underseat enclosures, people are wanting those as plug and play. Any of those packages, we include that behind the seat bolt-in amp rack, and we pre-wire it in the same manner. So we go ahead and mount your sub-amp. If you're doing two amps, we mount them both up there, and we pre-wire the whole setup in the same configuration. It is like as plug and play as you can. The only thing that he's gonna have to do that's a modification is where he's going through on the firewall, which on these trucks is really easy, and then making a really solid ground back there in the back of the truck. Other than that, this is all plug and play. We're taking all the thinking and guesswork out of it for you. We previously did this customer a package for his son's Honda Civic. So same exact thing. We made an amp rack, mounted up the amplifier, and got all that stuff situated. And it makes for a very, very clean and basic setup. If there's anything like this that you're wanting to do for your vehicle, give us a shout. It doesn't have to be a Dodge. Like I said, his was other vehicle was a Honda. If it's something that we can help you out with and we have enough information on, then we're glad to take care of it for you. We do full installations and everything in-house, so this isn't something where we're just grabbing some parts and saying, here, they say this works. This is stuff that we do day in and day out. Now, that being said, the one thing that I always say I will not ship as a package, DSPs. We love DSPs. We use DSPs. I've been doing this over 20 years. We go to classes, we go to trainings on DSPs and how to tune them and how to use them. We have a crap ton of equipment in order to be able to tune and use these the correct way. Most DIY customers do not. If you do not have that equipment, you can't dial it in and tune it and use it correctly. That's just one of those things that we have always said, we're not gonna do this. You know, if you're wanting to get to that point in a vehicle, I would honestly recommend talking to a local shop or finding somebody who is willing to work with you if you want us to supply and do the setup and everything. But installing your DSP is extremely important for it, for you to get the appropriate performance that you are expecting, no matter what equipment you choose. It can be JL, it could be Focal, it could be Arc Audio, it could be really expensive equipment and make really expensive speakers sound like crap. Or if it's not set up correctly, it could be a really quick way to damage some really expensive speakers. Like I said, that's kind of an iffy area, and we try to stay away from that as much as possible with our online customers. If you're wanting to go that direction, absolutely talk to us. And if there's shops that are near you, then we have professional networks that we can look in, and we can try to find someplace that's closer to what you're wanting to do. If you want to come to us, then absolutely. We have the tools and the equipment and the knowledge in order to be able to get you set up and dialed in and working as expected. We're extremely flexible, but at the same time, we want to, our goal is to ensure you are getting the performance that you are expecting and that you're paying for. And that's my quick little explanation of why. You know, if there's anything that you want us to do, basic, advanced, intermediate, give us a shout. You can call the shop anytime, 940-767-1800. If we're here, we'll always answer questions. Shoot us an email. You can get me at paul@netaudio.com. Facebook, Instagram, comments, like and subscribe, whatever. Just get hold of us and we will get you helped out and set up. Thanks.